Good morning to one and all. We selected our team name as Tagore. The tagline is Vibrant Voice of Truth. Here, T stands for his talents in all aspects, and A stands for his attitude, and G stands for his goal-oriented nature, and O stands for his obedient nature towards all others, and R stands for his realizing nature, and E stands for his excellent features in his. And next is continued by our teammate Monica.
Ravindra Tagore was the first Asian to win Nobel Prize to his collection of poems Geetanjali. He was a multi-talented person. Like his Venkatesh. Having same futures. Next continued by Harpriya.
Ravindra Tagore was a simple attitude person, likewise in his life towards in his lifestyle. Likewise, Monica is also having the same future. Next will be continued by Lokesh.
Thank you, Harpriya. Tagore is a goal-oriented person. He is a goal-oriented person, he achieves several things in your life. Like that, our teammate Harpriya has some goals. I hope that she will achieve everything in his life. And let's continue by Pasa.
Tagore is so brilliant and toward all the masters. And we have a character in the Lokesh, and next will be continued by Lokesh.
Tagore has a good moral values and rationalizing nature. So in my team, Bhaskar also has the same that is naturally connected by Girish.
These all personalities are in my team. I think my team will be success in all aspects. Thank you.